हेलो किड्स, ओके सो वेलकम टू आवर ऑनलाइन वीडियो सेशन। सो आई एम योर साहू मैम इज गोइंग टू टीच यू ग्रामर सब्जेक्ट। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, आपको प्रीवियस क्लास में इन प्रीवियस क्लास व्हाट वी हैव लर्न्ड यू आर एंजॉइंग और नॉट। ओके, होप यू आर एंजॉइंग अ लॉट। सो Before starting the today's video session, we should recall what we have learned in the last class. Look, students, in last class we have learned about the nouns. What we have learned? We have learned about the nouns. It was unit number three regarding nouns. So, what was noun? किसे हम लोग noun बोलते हैं? What is the definition of noun? Noun. See students, so this was noun is otherwise called as naming word. Are you recalling? These are the pictures. We have explained these pictures very well. So noun is a word which is used as names of person, number two animals, number three places, and number four things. These are called as nouns. So all the naming words are called as nouns. But today what we will learn? We will learn about noun also, but it is a little bit different. Yes, today's unit number is 4 and the chapter name is nouns. But here we will learn about the two division of nouns, types of nouns. Regarding types of nouns, we will explain today. So, look, nouns, common and proper. From the name itself says that there are two types of noun. One is common noun and another one is proper noun. So, what is the meaning of common noun? What is the meaning of proper noun? Etc. These questions may arise in your mind also. So, let's start. So, one more time I'm saying that you just remember one thing, that nouns are the naming words. It is the when one word is used for the names of person, places, animals, things, then that word is called as noun. So let's start. How many types of nouns are available? Regarding this question we will read here. Look carefully at the following two lists of nouns. Look students, this is a picture of Taj Mahal, and this is a picture of boy, and this is a picture of girl. Okay students, so here three pictures are available, but it has been written that Ashok, Shivani, Delhi, France, Taj Mahal, Connaught Circus. Yeah, different names have been written over here. So these all words says itself the name of something. Look, Ashok is name of a boy, Shivani is the name of a girl, Delhi is the name of a person, France is also a name of a person, and Taj Mahal also a name of thing. Similarly, look at here, boy, girl, city, country, and building. Okay students, so these are also name of boy, girl, or these are name of person. These two are the name of person. So this is a name of a place. So this is a name of place also, building. This is also a name of place. So etc. etc. So from these words, what we get to know? All are names. Got it students? All are names, but a little bit difference is there. Look, here it has been written Ashok, Shivani, but here it has been written boy, girl. Ashok is the name of a boy, but Shivani is the name of a girl. Here in section A, these two words says a particular name of a boy and girl. But here boy and girl refers to any boy or any girl. But here these two word refer to only the boy whose name is Ashok and only the girl whose name is Shivani. Got it, students? You just note down my point. Ashok is a special name of a boy, but Shivani is also a special name of a girl. Here, if we are saying about Ashok means a particular boy, Shivani means a particular girl. But if we are saying about boy, that means that boy may be Ashok, that boy may be Rahul, that boy may be Chinmay, that boy may be Aftab, etc. But when we are saying about Shivani, that means there is a girl whose name is on Shivani. So the Shivani, that means we are talking about a girl whose name is only Shivani. It says a particular girl. But when we are showing, when we are saying about a girl, that means that girl may be Neha, that girl may be Urvasi, that girl may be Harvey, etc. So can you see the difference? So these are the common name. That means boy refers to any boy, girl refers to any girl, but here Ashok refers to only that boy whose name is Ashok, and Shivani refers to only that girl whose name is Shivani. So Ashok and Shivani are the proper noun. That means particular, about particular boy and about a particular girl we are talking. So these are the proper nouns and these two are common nouns. Now you are able to differentiate the differences between the common and proper noun, students. Yes, so these are the proper nouns. They always, remember one thing, student, they always start with capital letter. Look, they always start with capital letter, but these are the common nouns. They don't have any special name, but proper noun have special name. Okay, students, similarly, for your convenience, these two examples I have given. Similarly, Delhi, it's a name of particular place, that is Delhi. Delhi means in India only one place is there whose name is Delhi. But when we are talking about city, city means it may be Delhi, it may be Mumbai, it may be Kolkata, it may be Ahmedabad, whatever may be city, whatever may be the name of city. But so that's why it is a word, it is a common noun and it is a proper noun. See, students, similarly France is also a proper noun. Why? Because it says a name of a particular place. Similarly, Taj Mahal. Similarly, Connaught Circus. Okay, students? And here, this is building. That building may be Taj Hotel. That building may be Taj Mahal. That building may be your house also. So, these are common noun. How building, street, these are common noun. And Taj Mahal, Ashok, Shivani, Delhi, France, these are the proper noun. Got it, students? Now you are completely clear about the types of noun. Remember one thing, students. We have nouns means its naming word, and a naming word means the word which is used as the names of person. Number one is person. Number two is places. Number three is things. Number four is animals. And we have two types of nouns. One is common noun, another one is proper noun. What is common noun? The common noun is a noun which has not any special name. Okay, students? But proper noun is a name which has a, it's a word which has a special name. Always the proper noun starts with capital letter. Look. So, example already I have given to you and already I have explained to you. Now, let's read the what it there is, it has been written in the book. The nouns in list A. So in list A, these are the nouns given over here, are the special names of persons and places. Okay, students. Special name of person like Ashok, Shivani, and special name of places are Delhi, France, Taj Mahal, Connaught Circus. They begin with a capital letter. I have already said, na students, ki always proper noun starts with a capital letter. Look, A, S, D, F, T, C, C. So always remember one thing: proper noun starts with a capital letter, but not common noun. They are called proper nouns. Got it, students? अभी पता चल गया proper nouns क्या है. Once more time I'm saying in Hindi के प्रॉपर नाउन वही वर्ड होता है जो एक स्पेशल नेम को इंडिकेट करता है. देखो, अगर हम लोग बोलेंगे कि बॉय एंड गर्ल, बॉय, अगर बॉय बोलेंगे तो कोई भी बॉय को हम लोग रेफर करते हैं. उस बॉय का नेम राहुल भी हो सकता है, उस बॉय का नाम सुजय भी हो सकता है, उस बॉय का नाम अशोक भी हो सकता है, पर कोई भी बॉय. अगर हम लोग बोलेंगे कि अशोक, दैट मीन्स हम लोग वही बॉय के बारे में बात कर रहे हैं जिनका नाम अशोक है, ओनली अशोक है. और वही गर्ल के बारे में हम लोग बात कर रहे हैं जिसका नाम शिवानी है. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, उसका नाम क्या है? शिवानी है. चलो, सो जैसे कि यहाँ पे बहुत सारे ये सारे नेम्स ऑफ प्लेसेस होते हैं, पर यहाँ पे ये भी नेम्स ऑफ कुछ प्लेस है, पर सिटी अगर हम लोग बोलेंगे तो वो सिटी दिल्ली भी हो सकता है, कोलकाता भी हो सकता है, मुंबई भी हो सकता है, ऐसे. पर दिल्ली अगर हम बोलेंगे ओनली इट्स इट सेज अबाउट वन सिटी, दैट इज Whose name is Delhi. तो समझ में आ गया बच्चों कि कॉमन एंड प्रॉपर नाउन्स में डिफरेंस क्या है और किसे बोलते हैं. चलो अभी कि कॉमन नाउन्स के बारे में थोड़ा पढ़ते हैं, बुक में क्या लिखा है. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सी स्टूडेंट, द नाउन्स इन लिस्ट बी, ये बी के लिस्ट में जो सारे नाउन्स है आर कॉमन नाउन्स बिकॉज दे आर नॉट स्पेशल नेम. सेम चीज हैज बीन रिटन विच आई हैव ऑलरेडी सेड बिफोर फ्यू मिनट्स. They can be used for any person or any place. Boy can mean Ashok, Raman, Jack, Afzal or any other boy. Same thing, सारा चीज लिखा गया है बच्चों. ये मारे मैंने सारा कुछ समझा दिया है. Okay students, next. A person's special name should always begin with a capital letter. Before few minutes I have already said कि proper name always starts with capital letter. Look, Mahatma Gandhi. It's a wrong statement. So how we have to write? M should be capital and G should be capital. Mahatma Gandhi. For example, it has been given. So बच्चो आपको समझ में आ गया. And now you are completely able to understand what is the type of nouns. How many types of nouns? We have two types of noun, that is common and proper. Common किसे बोलते हैं, proper किसे बोलते हैं, everything we have explained through this video. So please, please, please go through this video and after the completion of this video session and read this book. What it has been written in the book, read at least two times until you are able to understand the chapter. So for today, this is enough. Bye bye.